Egyptian strength can also feel the Vietnamese atmosphere when participating in these celebrations, while overseas Vietnamese will love the homeland more. Ngô Thị Cùng Thị is studying in Egypt.
Xa nhà thì rất nhớ nhà, nhưng mà với cái không khí của cộng đồng hôm nay thì em cảm thấy...
Attending the festival eases my homesickness. I want to try to improve my language skills and knowledge to better do my job at home. Vietnamese Ambassador to Ontario Phạm Quốc Trụ visited and presented gifts to Vietnamese workers in the Pa Gia province, 80 kilometers from Ontario's capital city. The delegation held a working session with representatives and 120 Vietnamese workers of Nibel, Germany.